Hello YouTube. Right now I'm gonna be playing my drums in my music room, and I'm gonna show you guys like a beat I like to play and maybe teach you it a bit. It's a little bit intermediate, but not really beginner, you know, like in between there when you're just learning. So here it is. Hello YouTube. This is like I said earlier, a video on how to do a simple beat. I like to warm up to this a lot. Very simple. So basically this is what it's gonna sound like. And what you're going to be doing with this is both feet, the hi-hat foot, and the bass drum foot are going to be doing this. And I'm thinking 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And while you're doing that, you're going to be hitting this on every single beat. You can go on the off beats. So it's going to be like, and once you have that down, you're going to be doing this on the second and fourth beat. So you're going to go, and once you have that down, it's kind of difficult to learn that in a couple of seconds, so practice that a lot. But once you have that down, you can start playing around with it, and this is what I really like to do, just give you some ideas. That's one beat that I like to do and warm up to. Once you're warmed up, you can basically play anything. So, I'll play a little drum solo right now, so if you want. Thank you, YouTube. This is Zoltan435 here, saying please subscribe, and peace out.